Hey guys, welcome back. I got a full week of spring break for you. 6 charters in 7 days. I got a large group of people that have never caught a shark before, a couple repeat clients, and a lot of different shark species. You guys are gonna enjoy this video. Thanks again for watching. Here's charter one for you.
I wouldn't say so. He's still going.
Oh, shoot.
He's feeling.
Oh, yeah.
Holy crap. Look at that. Okay, now. Okay, now go in front of the tow truck.
How are you feeling, right? What do you got, Brandon?
Real.
Oh!
Right side.
Sit back. Yeah, squat. Yeah, squat. Yeah. Just squat. Just squat.
Oh no, he's peeling. He's gonna have him reeling there.
Lightweight.
Oh.
That was crazy how he got pulled forward.
There you go, Lincoln. I gotta do it for real. Go ahead. Good job.
I don't think you could handle a big shark. You look like you're struggling the way you did when you were in eighth grade.
Wow. 5 years and I can't get a compliment.
Good looking rod.
Those frogs are killer. That green line, that's 200 pounds.
Where's Jeff?
We started way down there. Getting back up.
Yeah, there you go. Right there.
Okay.
Put your other hand right behind here. Fire. Okay, you're just gonna slowly move back here. I got it. A great week of spring break, some repeat clients, some new clients, and a lot of different sharks. It's been a great week. I'm gonna leave you with this last night of spring break, and it is a friend and client of mine that has no interest in being on YouTube, and I respect that. If you don't wanna be on YouTube, if you don't want me to video you, I will not stick this camera in your face. I can take it for you, I can send it to you personally, I can put it out there, whatever you want. But this was such a cool shark. I'm just gonna show you a few clips. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you next Friday. Enjoy this one.